Welcome back. Just out in the garage checking up something. Just one problem that have a typical Toyota. The key you see here. The key break in pieces. The key fab system. This concept of keys are very, very bad. Trying to take it to see. You see, it's the screw system in here. It's too much pressure on too weak plastic and it's just breaking in pieces. So now I have ordered more keys because I have a lot of key lying from before, but there was wrong size here. So I can see if my key cutter, if I able to get that one to start up and remember how I use that, and we can make a new key. So the boy get a proper key for his car. We only have one, so yeah, I order keys on AliExpress. I have a key cutter machine here that's supposed to cut into grooves on the top of the key, but I used it for this type of work before, so I'm just trying to see if I can be able to cut the key on this one. This machine is meant to make keys lying down on things and cut from there. Now I'm trying to cut it from the top. First now I have to check that I'm at the right place. And it seems to be that. Could be a little difficult to clean this. Yeah, then I tried. This is not the right type of machine for cutting like this, but I have had success with it before, so I'm just trying. Yeah, I've taken with me the new key out to the car. Yeah, it works perfectly. Now I just have to put in the system from the old key in here. Roof of the car should be a perfect place. So X cross C inside here is the thing we need to move over. Battery 1616 CI. The battery was okay. Also need to move over the buttons. Then we should have everything. Button is over. You see the here is the system who give you the right to open or not, the security system. Well, everything should just drop in. I have to try not to mess away the screw on everything up here now. Looks like it comes with one more. Maybe I understand that someone is messing up. There. Here is this opening for breaking it up. That's nice. There, it's not stopping there. The weakness is around this screw. So that is kind of hopeless. They used to make everything so good on everything. This keys have just been problem with the Toyotas. Yeah, the new key, just put it in on. See. Let me take the car out of gear. Yeah, my problem here now, the battery is so dead that it's not enough power. But the key
seems to be cutting as it should. Everything seems to be working. And then the new housing, key housing and cutting on it. This was not expensive when I bought it. I think I bought 7 of them, so I have more lying. But yeah. For me, that I already bought the machine some years ago, it's very simple for other people. They can just go into their key making place and get them to cut the blade. If you have the thing inside, you just move it over. Then it's not going to be expensive. So you have to just go over with a brushing off some of the cutoff here. So, yeah. That, you see, it's a big weakness of the Toyota keys, it break up here. And it can be fixed. So, yeah. I have more key videos, I have a lot more Toyota videos and things. So just start following the channel. Or go into the video place. You can also get playlists, some of Toyota, some of different Toyota models, some of keys, yeah. Many things. I have 600 and a lot videos. So please come back, please like the video. And if you like it, of course, don't. And please put a comment or start following my channel. Thank you.